And I really show you all familiar with the greatest example, the father of prophets, the father of prophets Ibrahim alayhi salam, the friend of the most gracious, most merciful, Khalil Rahman. Allah Ta'ala made him an example to the last second of this life. قَدْ كَانَتْ لَكُمْ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنَةٌ فِي إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَالَّذِينَ مَعَهُ إِذْ قَالُوا لِقَوْلِهِمْ إِنَّا بُرَآءُ مِنْكُمْ وَمِمَّا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ كَفَرْنَا بِكُمْ وَبَدَى بَيْنَنَا وَبَيْنَكُمُ الْعَدَاوَةُ وَالْبَغْضَاءُ أَبَدًا حَتَّى تُؤْمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَحْدَهُ. Beautiful example. Beautiful example. Indeed, Allah says, translated, there is an excellent example for you in whom? In Ibrahim and those with him, when they said to their people, we are innocent, we are free from you, to the people. And that which you worship instead of Allah Ta'ala, we have rejected you. They have not befriended them, they have rejected them. Why? And he said, there has arisen hatred, enmity in our hearts, until you return back to Allah Ta'ala and worshiping Him alone. In Ibrahim alayhi salam understood al-wala'u wal-bara'. Ibrahim alayhi salam understood la ilaha illallah. He knew what it meant. He did not say, I'm a Muslim, and then sat down and had a cup of alcohol with his kafir friend. Nor did he go out partying, I'm a Muslim, and you're dancing with a non-Muslim girl, dancing, discoing, I'm a Muslim. No, I'm a Muslim. I'm a Muslim. You go past his car, all you hear is the intensity, you have to bot your ears on the music. I'm a Muslim. Very, very important word. If you are a Muslim, submit. You're not submitting yourself to Allah Ta'ala. That's what a Muslim means. To submit to His oneness with absolute obedience to His law. This is what a Muslim is. Al-Wala. Ibrahim alayhi salam understood it. It means a manifestation of sincere love and loyalty only to the Almighty Lord, His Prophet, and the believers. And the believers, not the kuffar, love and loyalty to Allah, the Prophet, and the believers. Well, al-bara' means an expression of hatred and enmity to falsehood and its adherents. And believe me, not many Muslims today on the face of this earth have a clue, have an idea of the meaning of al-wala'u wal-bara'. Many, many, many Muslims have twisted the words around, the scenario around. They have given al-wala to the non-Muslims by befriending, loving, caring, assisting, supporting them. While they have given al-bara to the Muslims by displaying enmity, disparaging their character, degrading them. In Allah Ta'ala, are we not the slaves of the Almighty Lord? Do we not say La ilaha illallah? Allah Ta'ala instructed all of us to love, to assist, to take care, to support one another, to be awliya to one another. We must strengthen this structure of ours strongly. Let us make it unbreakable, untouchable by the kuffar. Let our feelings, our aims, our thoughts, our aqidah, our principles, our methods, our traditions, our habits be united. This will bring us solidarity. We are one sect. We are one group. We are one Islam. Not to one Islam. That's all we are. And wallahi, our love and loyalty is only to Allah Ta'ala, His Messenger, and the believers. This will give us great strength, unbreakable strength, And oh, give us most of all the support, the assistance, the protection, and the love from Allah Ta'ala. And believe me, brothers and sisters, the kuffar know the danger this lies. Wallahi, they know the danger this unity poses to them. For this they are working and working and working to destroy, to weaken our iman. They are seeking the erosion, the destruction of this unique character. But as long as we work together, as long as we are one group, as long as we connect strongly, structure this beautiful image of ours, and not imitate those kuffar, not love those kuffar, not befriend the kuffar, not follow the kuffar, not qabit the kuffar. Let us be Muslims, inwardly, outwardly. Let us eat like Muslims, drink like Muslims, look like Muslims, appear like Muslims, dress like Muslims, sleep like Muslims, walk like Muslims, sit like Muslims. We are Muslims. We are not kuffar. Do not try to be a kuffar. Be a Muslim, because you are a Muslim. You are a Muslim. So be a Muslim. Do not try to want to be like them in anything. They're on the path of the devil, while you're on the path of paradise. Yet you desire to be like them. Isn't that a mere contradiction?